Ramon Alacar will be our interpreter to the left. The great start on the right. As Gabriel Ynoa, just a great performance here. Eight innings, one unearned run, five hits. The most important thing that he got going in the ball game tonight was what?
¿Qué fue lo más importante en el juego de hoy para ti?
Bueno, estaba atacando la zona detrás, siempre cayendo arriba los bateadores. Y tratar de tener a mis rompientes que salgan detrás para de bola para que ellos puedan fallarlo.
I was attacking the strike zone, trying to get ahead of the count, trying to get ahead of the hitters. That was the most important thing for me today.
You know, I was talking to Mike Griffin, who was his pitching coach out of AAA, and he said as the AAA season progressed, he got more and more confident, great work ethic, et cetera, et cetera. But again, does the confidence, the fact that he pitched so well down in AAA the last four or five starts, have something to do with the ability to pitch this well tonight?
¿Te ayudó esa confianza de cómo terminaste en las menores para traerla aquí y la forma como lanzaste en el día de hoy?
Sí, bueno, como te puedes fijar, después de la segunda mitad en Norfo, yo he venido enfocado y siguiendo trabajando en mi comando, atacando mis bateadores y tratar de sacar los innings con más poco picheo posible.
Yes, definitely the second half I feel more confident, concentrating on attacking the zone, trying to get the hitters out as quickly as possible and helping my team.
What pitch are you working on right now more than any other to try and develop for next year?
¿Qué lanzamiento está tratando de trabajar en el día de hoy para tratar de desarrollarlo y que te pueda ayudar en el futuro?
Bueno, ahora mismo estoy trabajando en mi slider y mi curva también y mi cambio, pero mayormente localizar mi recta para después de tirar mi breaking ball.
I'm working on my slider and my changeup, but the main key is commanding the fastball. If I'm able to command the fastball, I'll be able to work with my slider and my changeup.
Yeah, one question. 59 wins and only 30 losses in the Mets organization. And I was in Buck Showalter's office when he got traded, and he came in and he thanked him three times for being with the Orioles. Was he surprised? That's a great minor league record that he actually got traded right before spring training.
¿Te sentiste sorprendido de que los Mets te cambiaron después del récord que tú has tenido en la menores con ellos? ¿Te sentiste sorprendido por ese cambio?
Bueno, como te digo, cualquiera puede pensar que sí, pero ellos son los que tienen la decisión y gracias a Dios estamos aquí en el equipo.
Obviously, it's a team decision. It's really up to them, but I'm really thankful that I'm here with the Orioles.
All right, well, congratulations, Gabriel. That was a great win for you and a great performance. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jim.